Thank you for joining me here today. I am Shyam Sudhakar Rao from the Department of Mechanical Engineering of Guru Nanak Institution's Technical Campus, Hyderabad. In my last video, I discussed about the gyroscopic effect on naval ships. Today, I am here to discuss about the stability of a two-wheeled vehicle. The case of two-wheeled vehicle can be taken in the same way as that of an automobile, that is a four-wheeled vehicle. However, it is easy to tilt such a vehicle inwards to neutralize the overturning effect, and the vehicle can stay in equilibrium while taking a turn. Let a vehicle take a left turn as shown in the figure. The vehicle is inclined to the vertical inwards for equilibrium. The angle of inclination of the vehicle to the vertical is known as the angle of heel. Now let us discuss some terms which will come across in the derivation. Let a small v is the linear velocity of the vehicle on the track. Let small r is the radius of the wheel. Capital R is the radius of the track. Iw is the moment of inertia of each wheel, which is equal to small v by small r. Ie is equal to moment of inertia of rotating parts of the engine, which is equal to v by capital R. M is equal to total mass of the vehicle and the rider. Omega W is the angular velocity of the wheels. Omega E is the angular velocity of the rotating parts. Capital G is the gear ratio. Small h is the height of the center of mass of the vehicle along with the rider, and theta is the angle of heel. In this figure, the axis of spin is not horizontal but inclined to the vertical at an angle theta, and the axis of precession is vertical, so it is necessary to take the horizontal component of the spin vector. So the spin vector horizontal is equal to Iw cos theta, that is equal to 2Iw omega W plus Ie omega E into cos theta. See the figure B. And gyroscopic couple is equal to 2Iw omega W plus Ie g omega W into cos theta into omega p. That is equal to 2Iw plus g into Ie into v by small r into v by capital R into cos theta. That is equal to 2Iw plus g Ie into v square by r capital R into cos theta. The reaction couple B dash A dash is clockwise when viewed from the rear or back of the vehicle, and tends to overturn it in the outward direction. Overturning couple due to centrifugal force is equal to M into V square by capital R into H cos theta. Therefore, total overturning couple is equal to 2Iw plus GIe into V square by R capital R into cos theta plus MV square by capital R H cos theta. That is equal to V square by capital R into 2Iw plus GIe divided by R plus MH into cos theta. This total overturning couple due to gyroscopic couple and centrifugal couple acts in the clockwise direction, and which tends to overturn the vehicle in outward direction. Therefore,
we have to balance the vehicle by another couple with the help of the weight of the vehicle and the rider. So this is called the rightening or balancing couple. The rightening or balancing couple due to the weight of the vehicle is equal to weight of the vehicle into the height of the center of mass from the ground. The height of the center of mass from the ground is h sin theta. Therefore, the total balancing couple due to the weight of the vehicle should be equal to m into g into h sin theta.
For equilibrium, the total overturning couple should be equal to the rightening or balancing couple due to the weight of the vehicle. Therefore, V square by capital R into 2iw plus gie divided by small r plus mh into cos theta is equal to mgh sin theta. From this relation, the angle of heel theta can be determined to avoid the skidding of the vehicle.
Now, let us do a simple problem. A motorcycle along with the rider having the mass 180 kg, the center of gravity of the vehicle and rider combined being 580 mm above the ground with the vehicle in vertical position. The moment of inertia of each road wheel is 1.2 kg meter square and the rolling diameter is 600 mm. The engine rotates 5 times of the road wheels and in the same sense, the moment of inertia of rotating parts of the engine is 0.2 kg meter square. Determine the angle of heel necessary if the unit is speeding at 54 km per hour around a curve of 35 meter. Thank you for watching my video. In the next video, I will come with another topic. Please share the video and subscribe the channel. Bye bye.